Sean Khalifa, man.
2 Chainz. Yeah. It's the biggest day of my life. We got big guns. Been graduated from knives. It's the day of my life, and I'm ready to ride. Got the spirit, I'm feeling like a kill inside. Oh, financial outbreak, I'm free, but I ain't out yet. Ride with the plug, so I'm close to the outlet. At the red light, rim sitting offset. I look better on your girl than
an outfit.
Stuck to the plan. Always said that we would stand up, never ran. We the fam and loyalty never change up. Been down since day one, look at where we came from. Jumping out on anybody who try to say something. One thing about it, got a problem, I got the same one. Money rolls, we fold. Plenty clubs, we close. Follow the same code. Never turn our backs, our cars don't even lose control.
One shot, everything rides on tonight. Even if I've got three strikes, I'ma go for it. This moment, we own it.
I ride or die.
Not to be played with, because it could get dangerous. See,
I ride or die.
People I ride with. This moment, we own it. This moment, we own it.
I ride or die for mine. I'm ride or die material. One life to live, so here we go.
This moment, we own it.
Good morning, and welcome to your accent for Friday, October 2nd. I'm Amanda Allen, here with Erica Chipman. Let's get it started.
Mrs. Swab would like to congratulate her senior nursing students for taking their state test this week. She is so proud of you all for your hard work and dedication, and can't wait to see you out working in the field. Congrats to the senior nursing students.
Everywhere you look, it's obvious that WHS is ready for the big game tomorrow, even in the art department. Let's find out more. Every football season, one of the biggest supporters of our teams are the Village Idiots. This year is no different. What are they up to now? Check this out.
My favorite part of being a village idiot is waking up at like 4:30 in the morning, getting to the school bright and early, tossing the skin around. Brings me back to my heyday. Used to be able to throw a ball over those mountains over there.
My favorite part about being a VI is definitely, you know, going to Cameo in the morning and getting four things of French toast every morning and filling it with peanut butter.
Well, I loved giving Blaze $250 for absolutely nothing. And I don't like Hayden also.
I love waking up at 5:30, making it to the Cameo, and I love coming to school and showing the energy.
Mama said the VIs are gonna be fun.
My favorite part about being a VI has to be, well, not leading these idiots. These guys have no idea what they're doing. I like blaring music on the way to school. I like driving the bus. I like painting up. It's a blast, but wish I had a better group of guys.
My favorite part about being a VI is it's not getting picked on, but, you know, just being able to lead the student section every week. And just, I love the fans and this culture. It's amazing.
Oh, my favorite part about being a VI is probably getting picked on from all the guys and stuff like that. You know, we're just one big family. We love each other, except for this dude.
My favorite part about being a VI is having a... having a captain that changes the theme on us like three times a week. That's about it.
Painting usually takes about a good hour, 2 hours. I got two painters. They're not very good though, but we getting better.
I have three painters and they all suck, but typically it takes like hour and a half, 2 hours, because they're just so slow, it doesn't make sense. Like, I would ask for new ones, but nobody wants to do it, man.
The worst VI definitely has to be Sam John Balazé. I mean, he's not even here right now, so, like, he's just terrible overall. Like, Patrick, I don't know why you picked him.
It's a hard pick between either Trent or Juice. I mean, just look at Trent. Trent's just an idiot. I mean, he's going to be the worst junior ever to be a thing. And Juice just, he didn't even show up for the first 2 weeks. I mean, is he even a VI?
Well, I'm going to go out on a limb here and say I'm definitely the worst VI. My painter just left me. I got one. And I just try my hardest every week, and it doesn't work. I just look stupid every week.
The paint usually takes probably about an hour to get off, and you still don't get it off after that. I'm still stained from last week, honestly.
You know, I wouldn't know. I still have some paint on me under my armpits. I just don't shower much.
Unlike what you saw this summer on Netflix, here at WHS we have our own version of the Tiger King. Here's more.
It's not every game that this city is more hyped for than the Maslin-McKinley game.
I'm sure y'all got a story to tell.
This rivalry is over 100 years old. Can you believe that?
There's more heart at Maslin during this week than there is at any other point in the year. Thank you.
time.
Today's lunch is popcorn chicken, mashed potatoes, corn, and fruit.
Happy birthday to Caitlin Barrett, Alana Botello, Anya Burns, Morgan Gill, and Kylie Lambie. Well, that's all for your accent. I'm Erica, here with Amanda. Go Tigers, beat McKinley, and we'll see you on Monday.
Don't you know, it's a beautiful day.